box is from Med24, and it's kind of like a health food store. Kind of store, yeah. That sells, that sells vitamins, yeah, like supplements, and also like a little bit, you know, different types of products, food. Chicory drink. using processes that ensure your chicory drink can be certified organic. The result is the perfect coffee substitute that is naturally caffeine and gluten-free. Yeah. Yeah. moisturizing and softening fragrance-free shampoo for sensitive scalp. Mild formula with hydrating aloe vera that will help balance and calm your sensitive scalp, add shine to your hair and make it look healthy and vibrant. I don't know about that though, but you know, it takes away the fat or the oils. Apply to wet hair and rinse. Organic certified.
Because of
person said that I should take high doses of vitamin D, among other things like as well K2 and those magnesium, I think, blah blah blah, B6 perhaps it was, at least high doses of vitamin D, and I got really really sick, like it was awful. I got really bad symptoms, I got rashes on my neck, like, awful taste, constant awful taste in my throat, and what also felt like a supplement was stuck in my pipe constantly. I also started to get rash, like pimples and breakouts, but at that time I also started to wear sunscreen in my face, so I think it perhaps was the sunscreen. Because after I quit the sunscreen now, I don't have those breakouts anymore. But you know, I got the like extreme feeling of thirst. I was so so thirsty, and even if I drank a lot of water, it didn't help, and that was scary. Yeah. Whatsoever. The only thing that has helped me so far is something that he did not recommend, that he was kind of warning its viewers about, and that was like SSRIs. That has helped, like made a huge difference for me. Okay. So sometimes som har betydning for normalt fungerende hud. is like, because it's heated up, so just wait a moment. I wish you